still got about an hour and a bit drive tomorrow. Stage doesn't start at 10 o'clock. It's pretty well up and down, but there's the rollers are longer.
So we got the first sprint's at 29.6. King of the Mountain is Cat 3 at 66.6.
Right, so I want you going out in the attack. The middle section's probably your hardest, so if you get into something early, at least something can join you later on.
Jen, what are you doing?
Right now I'm organizing the riders' bags because they're all tossing and I need to pull out bottles and stuff.
Yep.
And then I'll put stuff in the sea and then when I get closer to when they show up, I will put their bottles in the musettes.
Yep. So the musettes, you hold them out and give them to the riders as they ride past.
Exactly.
So what do you usually put in the musette?
Today they really like these, so
oh yeah.
And they will probably get a cake.
Okay.
From breakfast.
It's pretty sweet. I wouldn't complain with a cake.
And then they'll get two bottles. They're fairly close to the finish, where we're at is right before the climb.
What's going on here, Jen?
Just waiting for the bunch to come back.
They were working quite hard to make sure that not too many guys got up the road. And then all the dudes that were on KOM were trying to get up there.
There's still people coming up or something?
Quite possibly.
This is why Harry wanted to go away. He knew that this was going to happen.
Yeah.
Sneaky Harry.
Ha ha ha.